And the key for business applications, and we provide our information products mostly to other businesses, the emphasis often is on data for the smallest areas possible, and that's something that the census and now the ACS are unique in providing. So the fact that the ACS data are available for block groups, it's exactly what we need.
The data is valuable and useful to community to help inform and tell the people's story. It represents a valuable source of information that the community can then use to leverage resources.
We use data to make resource allocations intelligently, strategically. We also use the data to communicate to the community and to policymakers at the state level what the story of our clients are. And when you represent people living in poverty, they often don't have a direct voice. We can use the data to build a skeleton of a story and then bring in individual voices of individual clients to make a really powerful impact.
The detail that we're able to get in terms of geography is also really helpful because we have people that we work with at the local level that are really hungry for good local information about how kids are doing in their communities. They want to understand some of the challenges that kids are facing in order to be able to plan solutions to those challenges. And so being able to travel the state and provide them with really timely local level data that's specific to their community is invaluable.
By having the data released annually, we're able to sort of have a longitudinal picture of what's going on and what changes are occurring in those neighborhoods.
A lot of the time we want to be able to evaluate the effects of policies that we're passing. And so being able to, on a yearly basis, look at how the percent of uninsured children in Colorado is changing, for example, is a really valuable thing for us.
All of us do better decision making with better information. Good data, good decisions.
It is the best national level data that we have available on small populations.
The quality of the data, I think it's unmatched as far as what's available out there. By having the Census Bureau's sort of stamp of approval on the data, you don't have to worry about people questioning the data itself.
If we didn't have the ACS data, honestly, I don't know how I'd be able to do my job. There's no other source I can go to that will give me the complete, accurate, balanced picture that the American Community Survey will provide.
Without the ACS, we wouldn't be able to look at the income and the education levels and the language ability of those people and identify ways of helping them connect with the community, find jobs, and build up income.
I don't know of a better source. We use American Community Survey data speaking to legislators, and right there it conveys quality.